So today, I'm going to be going way back, way back to, what does it say, 4 years ago. 4 years ago, and I'm going to be watching my very first parkour video slash my very first YouTube video. This is really my very first YouTube videos. Actually, it's not. I had one before this, but it's like a little tiny something. Anyways, I'm probably getting a bros in this. And before we get started, anybody that's at this level right now of free running or parkour or just video making in general, I'm not roasting you. I'm just roasting myself because we all go through this phase. We all gotta have this like learning point, right? Where we all kind of suck. And honestly, I didn't really suck that bad. I've definitely gotten a lot better at YouTubing as well as, you know, free running. So I'm still gonna roast it. Again, don't feel bad if you're at this level. That's totally fine. You'll get good, I promise. Although, let's see how this thing works. All right. Ooh, we're already 13 seconds into it? Yeah, like I said, I already made mistakes. I already started a little bit. I'm sorry, guys. I haven't seen this video in a fat minute, so let's get started. Also, we gotta pay respects to this intro. Kaden freerunning, please. Look, this is a line. This was a line for me back in the day. Man, rip the old dog barn. Oh, God. Look at this. I literally thought this was a line. I'm gonna pause this. I thought this was a line. Like, I was like, A-twist, Kong up, A-twist is perfect. And also, I'm not gonna lie, in this video, I did so many tricks. I did all my tricks I could possibly have done just so that I could add watch time to my YouTube video. So I could just make a longer video rather than just a little short one. And it still ended up only being 2 minutes long because I really couldn't do that much. So instead, you get to watch me do what, like 4 A-twists in a row? Look at that, hold up. Oh shoot, dude, I forgot about this stuff. Ooh. Hold up, we gotta replay that. Oh, wrong place. Look at this, dude. That camera tilt, the camera tilt, I told y'all it's out here. Side flip, back flip, Kong vault. Like I said, I was just going through every trick I possibly knew. Boom, cart full. Cart B twist thingy. Oh yeah. This one was a struggle for me. Quirks. Yo. Okay, low-key, this is actually pretty high. There's not much to roast here. But still. Boom. Hold up. Look at that set. Look at this set. No arms. Just flying up. This was before I could actually land cork. I tried so many times. All my landings were like that. A-twist. I used to think that A-twist was really solid. Wall flip. Boom. A whole array of flips. Vault. You know we gotta do the wall flip twice because that's like the coolest move out there. Oh shoot, I forgot about this one. Dude, rip the dog barn. Rip the old dog barn, hold up. This is what I started out training on. This thing right here. This little, shoot, where's my mouse? This thing right here. That dog barn is what I learned all my vaults on. Kong vault, safety vault, dash vault, everything. I learned my front flip off that. I learned my full off that. I learned my back flip off of that. I learned everything off that thing. And right here was the moment I like destroyed my childhood, basically. Dude, rip. Like, look. It's just broken. I can't use it anymore. This is right after I just built that green vault box. Dude, that's it. If you guys haven't seen that, you guys can go watch it. I'll put it in the description. The reason I'm making this video, I'm not posting a training video, is because I've been mainly stuck inside lately, as many of you are. So, there's not really been much, I'm gonna get this earbud out of here. Shoot. Alright. There's not really much content to make parkour and freerunning wise, so I was like, let me just react to my very first parkour video, you know? That's what we did. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope Vincent liked it. He was watching this whole time. You know, I hope you guys noticed him. Make sure you guys go subscribe, please. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers by the end of April. I said that in February. I was trying to get to 1,000 subscribers by the end of February. I missed that. It's not April, so.